Hi everybody, I'm John, an Enjoy expert, and today talking about one of our newest partners, EcoFlow, and they've come out with their first product, the River. I've done a little research, haven't actually seen the product, so we're gonna unbox and we're gonna see what we're working on. Ooh, look at that. Okay, that looks sharp. It's about 11 pounds, I'd say so. Pretty spot on. Looks almost like an astronaut's lunchbox from the future, and I mean that in the best way possible. The 11 ports is huge to me, so I gotta go ahead and count here. So, slowly but surely, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, good start. 9, 10, 11, beautiful. Very excited about that. Right here's the input, that's gonna be if I'm charging it in the wall or your solar accessory, which I'm a huge fan of, does not come in the box. Why don't we just see what we got going on in here. Ooh, cords galore, car charger. Ooh, here we have our adapter, fantastic. And this, I believe, looks like will be a cord to ultimately help with our solar power. We have a bunch of adapters here. So, I don't wanna claim to know what all these do. I do not. But I have a feeling they're gonna come into play. One of the things that I was most interested in is the charge time. You got 6 for the wall, 9 for the car, and it's probably gonna be that 10 to 15, depending, 10 to 13, right around there, for solar. Like that sound. All right, so we're showing 23% battery life, 99 hours of charge, and obviously 0 watts because we have nothing currently plugged in. Looks nice and clean, I like it. They also mentioned smart sensing where if we plug things in, this screen is gonna let us know. So I kinda wanna see what that's all about. So let's just plug everything we have in 3, 2, 1. Oh, not writing, don't need that anymore. So. Let's see if it can auto-recognize our technology as we plug it in. First things first, the most important thing to me is my phone. So let's have at it. I felt a vibration, I think it's charging, and there it is. Recognized it immediately, USB in there. Love that, okay. And then next, we're gonna go ahead and try to plug in our computer on the back here, right? Let's see what we're working with here. Love that sound. Look what we have here. See what happens. Oh, let there be light. Beautiful. Look at that. Fantastic. And we're in there. And now, okay, we're at 134 watts and we're still ticking. This is fantastic. I've only got 3 things plugged in. That means I still have 8 options. Pretty excited about this. Okay. I work with a lot of tech products and I just love simplicity. I love this amazing product with this huge ceiling, but you don't have to be a genius to figure it out. And so far, you know, we've spent a little time just going into this, and I feel like I have a good grasp on everything. So I'm just gonna take it with me everywhere I go, and I trust that it's gonna do its thing.